Racing just started with Misteriosa. Ray quickly starts salute to heaven right here, right now. Melano, then Donnelly inside is Dark Beauty. Then comes Mayfine, Divine Power comes next, Take Me Tonight. Well, AJ is specialist, the Elite Way Live by about 6 lengths of the leader. And going along for the first turn, we have salute to heaven, the leader by about 4 lengths, Misteriosa is right behind in second. Alongside comes Dark Beauty, Mayfan right here right now, then comes Take Me Tonight, Melano in between horses comes AJ Special, while Divine Power now running at the tail of the field, but this time now starting to put big strides. Inside the race, Octavo, we have salute to heaven, Merling and he have right here right now, moving up now on the outside, Dark Beauty, Misteriosa is there on the inside, and comes Maypan, rushing up is Melano, Divine Power comes next, then comes AJ Special and Take Me Tonight, and they are now entering the home stretch. We have right here, right now, by about 2 lengths, Melano, and then down on the inside is Dark Beauty, salute to heaven, last 100 meters, we have right here, right now, by about 4 lengths, over Melano, Dark Beauty, and finally, right here, right now, Melano, then comes Dark Beauty, salute to heaven, Misteriosa.
6, 4, 1, 5, and 2, yan ang naging datingan natin, unofficial po, dito sa ating race 3, so it's right here, right now, with Rock. Alright, photo finish tayo for second, ito ang ating preba.
Galing. 1 minute, 28.8 seconds over 1,400 meters, quarters of 13, 25, 24 and a half, and finishing at 26.
Okay.
Sa Saudi of New Golden City, Bessling in Kashmir, muling aparing yards at Amsterdam, Hakuna Matatais, Racing in Port, Unica Champ, and Flying Hope, is the retailer, Amsterdam, Kashmir, fired out for the lead, 6 lengths away in third, Hakuna Matata, then powered by New Golden City in Port, Flying Hope, and Unica Champ now, running at the tail of the field, with Amsterdam, the leader, by Waralanga, Kashmir in second, 6 lengths, watching in third is Hakuna Matata, New Golden Series Racing in Port, Flying Hope, and Unica Champa, Kashmir takes up the running now by Waralanga, Amsterdam is on the outside and trying to get close now in there is Hakuna Matata, New Golden City on the outside port, then comes Flying Hope and Unica Champa, and moving the port turn, we've got Kashmir by about 2 lengths, Amsterdam, New Golden City now trying to go closer in third, Hakuna Matata on the outside, we've got New Golden City now takes the lead, Kashmir, Hakuna Matata on the outside, as they come to the last 150, New Golden City by about 2 lengths, Hakuna Matata on the outside, Kashmir, New Golden City, Hakuna Matata on the outside, Hakuna Matata now takes the lead, followed by New Golden City, and finally Hakuna Matata, New Golden City, Kashmir, then comes Flying Hope, Unico Champ, Amsterdam.
Alright, so it was 6-3-4-1 ang winner natin dyan, Hakuna Matata with Mark A. Alvarez. 6-3-4-1.
11 pesos forecast S.
Ito yung ating preba para kay Hakuna Matata.
1 minute 40.6 seconds over 1500 meters, quarters of 18 and a half, 26, 27 and a half, and finishing at 28 and a half.
Cage Babag, open racing, hold the bubbly, looking for the leader, and Askal now from the outside, meeting up in third, is entry number 5, salute to heaven, then followed by entry number 6, AJ Special, the next online Starship Kim, entry number 2, Nathan, going along for the first turn, Askal takes up the running by some 3 lines, followed by Hold the Bubbly, and 2.5 lines in third, Salute to Heaven, here comes AJ Special, Starship Kim, then followed by entry number 1, and that's Mondestar, into the back they travel. Askal leads by some 5 to 6 lines now. Over Hold the Bubbly remains in second, running in third, Salute to Heaven. Here comes AJ Special, Starship Kim, moving up now the outside. In blue colors, that's May Panda. And inside the line, 600, Askal, way out in front. Followed by Hold the Bubbly, Salute to Heaven, AJ Special. Maypan, born to be queen, is coming from behind and joining the group now as they enter the final turn. Askal leads by some 7 to 8 lengths, followed by Salute to Heaven and born to be queen. And here comes Maypan, but still Askal. And finally, it's Askal, born to be queen, Maypan, 5, Salute to Heaven. An AJ Special for Panta Pacta.
Another Mr. Puyat entry. Askal, ang ating winner. Runaway winner, actually, malayo.
Revenge has started with the San Diego break quick little start. Moving up on the youngster is High Voltage. Hari ng Yambo, then comes Patron Botboy. While Easy Car is the early trailer by about 8 lengths of the leader. And going along for the first turn with the San Diego by about 3/4 of a length lead. And in second is High Voltage, 5 lengths further back in third comes Hari ng Yambo. Patron is racing in fourth. Both boys down in fifth. Dali inside six is Eslotar racing down the back stretch. We have two runners matching their strides together. High Voltage moves over the outside by our nose. Down on the inside is number 2, the San Diego. And here comes Hari ng Yambo now trying to get closer in third. Patron, both boys on the outside, Pip and Eslotar is still racing in six. Race now getting more exciting as the rider now starting to make their moves into the tres octavo. More High Voltage, Hari ng Yambo moving up on the outside. Down on the inside is a both bow patron Eslotar. Then next on that is the San Diego, and they are now entering the home stretch. Dali now belongs to Hari ng Yambo. Patron is lifting down on the inside. Eslotar is on the outside. Both bow into the horses last 100 yards. One Eslotar followed by both bow down on the inside. Both bow followed by Eslotar, and finally Botbo Eslotar, then comes Patron Hari ng Yambo di San Diego and High Voltage.
Dehado, Botbo ang ating naging winner dyan. That's number 4, written by JV Hernandez. Unong na segundo, Dehado ating preba para kay Botbo.
1 minute 43.6 seconds over 1600 meters, quarters of 24 and a half, another 24 and a half, 26 and a half, and finishing at 28.
One. Racing just started. We have La Purierja break quickly at a start. Ayan na, moving upon the outside now is Silver Sword. Dancing Giselle is racing in fourth, and in fifth, the San Diego. Tritonic is Lutar, while Botbo is the early trailer by about 10 lengths of the leader. Racing down the back stretch, we have Ayan na on its favorite position as the pace setter, maintaining a length and he have lead La Furia Roja in second. Alongside third comes Silver Sword, 4 lengths further back in fourth comes Dancing Giselle Slotar to take pip. And in six is the San Diego, racing in seven is a Tritonic, while Botbo still racing in less. And out of our turn we have Hyena, the one to catch up, maintaining a 2 lengths lead. Silver Sword now trying to get closer in second. La Furia Roja Aloha is still in third. And here comes East Lothar, like twice arriving at the scene as they swing for home. Hyena by about three lengths. East Lothar is on the outside. Hyena, East Lothar, Hyena, East Lothar, Hyena, East Lothar is on the outside. And finally, it's a close finish between Hyena, East Lothar. Then comes Tritonic, Botbo, La Furia Roja.
Napakagandang pagtatapos. Indeed, it was a close finish between numbers 3, Isliotar, and 2, ang ating Preba.
Yun.
Nagkatalo sa 120.4.
Oo. Ano lang yan? Direct 1,300 meters lang yan.
1,300.
Oo. Quarters of 6.5, 23, 24, and finishing at 27.
Yan na nga, 120.4. Nagkatalo. Eto na po. Last 25 meters still. Hyena ahead over Isliotar, pero malakas ang bulusok.
Yun, ah.
Pati yung numero unong Tritonic, nandun na rin eh. Pero pagsapit ng meta, it's between 2 and 3 na lang sa ating auto finish for first. Too close, ha?
Too close. Pinahan mo.
And then, again, third naman yung 1. Tritonic, pumasok si Botbo. Bali sa East. Si La Furia Roja ang papasok na 4th.
M.E. Pentapekta.
Okay, 1,300 ang ating distance. At ito yung ating photo finish for first between Isliotar and Hyena. Kaprasong-kaprasong.
Horses out for the 2015 PCSO Super Cup Race Malaya. Hagdang Bato, rushing a body as now. Skyway together with Low Profile, Pugad Lawim comes next. And down to the finish for the first time. Why don't we give a round of applause for these 9 runners? Malaya in between horses. Skyway is on the outside. Hagdang Bato is running by the third. Aleng back in fourth, Low Profile. Then followed by Pugad Lawin, the defending champion. Kanlaon, Dixie Gold, alongside Kaiser Slaughtern and Haren Spicy trails the field. Meanwhile, now we have the people's champ, Hagdang Bato, now takes the lead by about 2 lengths. Skyway Malaya is on the outside. Low Profile is racing in port. Pugad Lawin in fifth. Then 7 lengths away in sixth comes Kanlaon, Kaiser Slaughtern, Dixie Gold, and Haren Spicy is still racing in last. We've got Hagdang Bato. Skyway takes the lead once again. Malaya in third. Low Profile still in fourth. Then here comes Pugad Lawin, now trying to get closer in fifth. Dixie Gold in sixth. Kanlaon, Kaiser Slaughtern, and Haren Spicy. Skyway just in front. Hagdang Bato once again Donnery inside. Low Profile then followed by Pugad Lawin, Malaya, Kaiser Slaughtern, Dixie Gold. Skyway, Low Profile, Hagdang Bato moving up. Pugad Lawin in fourth, Kaiser Slaughtern. The stage is set. A long shot. Skyway is still the leader. Low Profile in second, Pugad Lawin, Hagdang Bato, then comes Dixie Gold. Skyway still in front. Low Profile, Pugad Lawin, Dixie Gold, Kaiser Slaughtern is on the outside. And down to the finish. Skyway, Low Profile, Kaiser Slaughtern on the outside. But still, Skyway, a long shot. Second, Low Profile, Dixie Gold, then comes Kaiser Slaughtern, Kanlaon.
What an exciting race! And we have a long shot! Ang winner natin, Skyway! At ito yung naging preba natin. 24 and a fraction. 24. Another 24 and a fraction. Another 24 and a fraction. And finishing at 28 for a total time of 205.4 for 2,000 meters.